So yeah, this is my static website. The static website can convert into the dynamic website. That is called, we can create a menus and a submenus. Each menu we can create the multiple news. So first of all, if I'm clicking for services, they're looking for page content. They're looking for page content. Right now, I can go to menu option. I can remove for service button, save menu. Now entering here. Previous service button, they're showing for which one? For content part. Now you can see here, I can go option call is post. In this post option is called category. This is called create a menu name. The menu name is called services. Any menu name you create by capital or your small, that is based on your theme. Theme will be, first category will be capital, remain will be small. Some themes, if you selecting a smaller, this medium of the theme. So they will select by the total the capsule. So I'm selecting for this option here with your description. I'm clicking for add new card. This is called my main menu. So first here, I'm refresh. Is adding? No. Why? Because that category added by where? On your option. So in this, I go to option call is appearance. Click for menus. So what option call is? Categories, view all. In this option call is services. Click for add menu. Now main menu and sub menu. Click for save menu. Okay. Now how many menus are there? 1, 2, 3, and 4. If I'm click the services, any content is there? No content. I can create by the multiple news about your services. First one, I can go option call is post. Look at the careful watch. Add new post. Here I'm selecting for digital marketing services in Hyderabad. Select it. Add media. Select your image. Okay. Select your content. Some other content. Paste here. Okay. This post we can add by which category? My services category. Just go to left. The option call is services. Here will be call option call is publish. After publish this option, here previous any content will be there here? No. Now click for refresh. See what option call is? This is a page or any keyword. This is your page, means your sub menu. In the previous, we're creating by here. Now create by your dynamic search. If anyone click here, what's your service? Digital marketing services in Hyderabad. This is called, we can promote your individual services. Okay, promote by individual services. Suppose I create by another post. Digital marketing agency in Madhapur. I'm adding image, adding content, but I'm adding for services. Click for publish. Previous service, how many pages are there? Only for one. Okay, click for services. For the first one, digital marketing agency in Madhapur. In this one, digital services in Hyderabad. So these are all preparing your content on your pages. The purpose of They are not created by the submenus. Suppose you create the submenu. You create by submenu. Simple logic. Good option call is appearance. Click for menus. Option call is post. View all. Here. Select 1, 2. Add to menu. Add to menu. We are writing here the service box. Click for save menu. You are writing for in page, inside, or submenu also. Both options will be applicable. That only applicable by your post option. Search here. Refresh. Previous, how many submenus are there? Only one. I can see 1, 2, 3. So we have the 100 submenus. Can I create this 100 submenus? We can't create. So that is called when click your services. In a service, they're showing for total dynamic portal. When you're creating for content, they will implement your portal content here. Is it clear? If you create a submenu purpose, we can write in for each menu option, you can get the n number of pages. That is called you are created by n number of pages. Suppose your menu main menu is a Samsung. How many mobiles are there, Samsung? Can you create each mobile different menu or only for one menu? You're creating by the n number of menus. Samsung is main menu, Samsung J series, M series, L series, and L2 you can convert into the K series. These are all your menu options. So these are very important from your create a categories, add your post option. Pages will be static, post will be dynamic. Each page, how many posts you can create? Your wish. My services are 100, add your 100 services. My services are 1000, add your 1000 services. My main menu name is called services. Suppose if I'm in this go for appearance, click for menus. So I'm remove for this option. How many menus are there? Total 3 is updating here. Once update done, you don't understand. Any submenu is there? So I'm clicking for services. Here, how many services are there? 1. After they go for how many? 2 services. Is it visible or invisible? Is it visible? Suppose your page is there. This page, can I post for this category? This page contain, we can post as a dynamic. We can't. That only possible by your submenu option. Static will show you only for submenu. Dynamicing part, they will be content will be secured when click the button. The dynamic call, the user information will be user friendly. Submenus, we have the under categories. Can I add the under categories? What happened? We have scroll for your categories. We have searched by one. How much time will be taken? Lot of time. So that is called the user friendly purpose. The easily can visible by your news like this. So we can go to any dynamic site. So we are searching for jobs. Here we are showing for n number of jobs. Each page they display by 10 jobs. Each job will be separate content. When you click, it's a separate promotions. This option we can't available by the static. Everything created by the submenus. That is not workable by your future. So that is called the dynamic purpose. When you click the any menus, they're showing for your content on your menu inside option. That is called the convert into the dynamic portal. So if we go for special offers, they're showing for n number of special offers. We can move for other page also. This is all only possible by the dynamic. We can read the information, can click, we can use the link and content also. So this is called we can using by study will be particular content, then it will be increase the more content and more traffic will be generated based on the keywords and your services.